felt we had to control the ball, some long drives. And, you know, Robert's been our go-to man all year. He's had a great, great high school senior year.
Yeah, the interception, that was a big play. It was tied up 7-7, picked off the pass. We had the ball first day to go. That was a big play.
We'll be all at the game tomorrow praying to God Thomas Dale wins, because that's what we want. We want Thomas Dale.